Hi, and welcome to a Pen Publishing Interactive Office 365 video. In this video, I will be covering how to embed an Outlook calendar into your website. So let's get started. First off, you will need to log in to Office in a browser. The easiest way to do that is to go to portal.office.com. Once you are there and logged in, you'll be at this screen. One thing to note, I'm going to assume you already have an Outlook calendar made for the purpose of this video. And now we need to publish that. So first, click the Settings button here in the top right. Now go down to the Calendar button here under Your App Settings. And this will bring you to an Options menu. Over here on the left-hand side, we need to go to Shared Calendars and then the Calendar Publishing. And here you can select the calendar you would like to publish onto your website. In this case, I only have one calendar, so there aren't any other options in the dropdown. And next, we have a couple permissions to choose from. Availability only means that a calendar will only show you as busy, and it will show the times that you are not available, but it doesn't give any other details about each event on your calendar. Limited details will tell also the location and the title of the event, but it won't say any event details, and full details will say everything about the event, including location, title, and so forth. Depending upon your business needs, any of these could be useful. Like if you're sharing business events, you'll probably want full details, whereas if you have a calendar for client meetings, you might only want availability only. For this video, I'll do full details for the permissions. Once you've chosen that, go ahead and click Save. And here you'll see you have an HTML link and an ICS link. I'm going to use the HTML link in this case, so go ahead and click on that. And it will open up your calendar you're going to publish into your website. So click in the address bar here and right click copy and make sure you get the whole address for the calendar. Now go to your website and a page you would like to put it on. For this case, I'm using Flipper Site Developer CMS, so I'm on a blank page currently. I'm just going to click on Edit Content. And here I'm going to go to the HTML content and an HTML view. And I'm going to paste in the Outlook link we got from before. And in order to make this work in a website, we need to put it into an iframe. So I have some code already prepared for that. And now we're going to put in the Outlook link right here. If you need an iframe code, you can go ahead and pause the video here and copy that down. And now once you've done that, go ahead and press Save Changes. And now you will see your calendar has been embedded into a website. One problem you might run into is the height and width of the iframe. Depending upon your website, you may need to fine-tune those settings. As always, if you have any questions about the services we provide or other products, feel free to visit us at penpublishing.com. You can contact us at sales@penpublishing.com. And finally, if you're on Facebook or Twitter, feel free to leave a like. And if you're watching this on YouTube, feel free to subscribe. Thanks for watching, and until next time.